Looks like we're about to confront Gobby. Oh yeah, his son became Goblin at one point. I think that might be Harlan.
But you three don't seem to have the proper visitor passes.
Like, you didn't expect that.
Dude, I'll be on my way shortly.
Stan Lee. No, it's a done. It's a trash bin.
Getting a visitor pass around here is grueling. This stinks.
Goblin and the cosmic brick will have to wait. You should get out of here.
Good for you, Clint. No, Venom. Like I said, he was an alien mud. Spider-Man attached to. Eddie Brock later became it. Became the deadly creature because of his hatred for Spider-Man and Peter Parker, which he and the symbiote both have. The symbiote's weakness is loud noises. It has spawned in Carnage to attach to a man named Cletus Kasady and died. That was uncalled for, dude. The symbiote giant. Yeah, the symbiote. I don't know what symbiote this one's taking place in.
Oh, great. Looks just like symbiote goo.
Oh, great. Miss Peter Benjamin Parker can't do it. There you are. Black Widow. Whoa, is it like every superhero in this world has to go? Anywho, Ultimate Spider-Man. Spider-Man is now Avenger. Okay, in this episode, who do you think would win? Black Widow or Hawkeye? My yes. Natasha Romanoff.
Now to go after Green Goblin.
And the going gets tough, the tough get going.
What happened here? The whole lab's been abandoned.
Some bio.
generator. We should be able to get it back online.
That answers that question of Who Framed Roger Rabbit. Oh no. I forgot to mention about Spider-Man and the Symbiote. He came a real jerk. And he didn't come all emo like Tobey Maguire.
If you could somehow freeze that water.
The problem C is that we don't have an ice character, so.
Power restored to caution advised.
Restored to what?
I don't like, well, Venom's a good character. I just don't like the symbiote. That's symbiote.
Looks like they're coming out of the walls.
Reminds me of Venom Bomb. Yes, fill up. We'll see you guys in the next exciting part.